Sujit Badali, my dear students, friends from the media, I would like to thank all of you for making it possible to come for this occasion. In fact, am I audible till the last row? Am I audible? Okay. So basically, we all know that drug abuse is a real problem. And if we look at the recent statistics in the country and in the state of Goa, drugs is not only affecting the youth, as in within the age group of say 20 to 20 upwards, but it is also seeping down to the teenagers. Now all of you are students in this school. All of you are here for a purpose. What is your purpose in school and as children, as students? What is your purpose? Louder. Brilliant. Your purpose is to study. Your purpose is to focus on the tasks that you're supposed to do as students and as children. And your purpose is to make your teachers proud, to make your parents proud, and to grow up into responsible citizens of this country. Am I correct or not? Is this what is taught in your school? Yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
From the last benches, I can't hear. I can't hear. Okay, brilliant. So if your purpose is to study, to make your school proud, to make your teachers proud, to make your parents proud, then you must be aware of the social ills or the social problems which can affect you also at some point of time. Are you all aware that there is a problem of drugs in Goa? There is. So the first step towards doing this is recognizing that there is a problem. Now if there is a problem, how do you counter it? You can counter it only by focusing on your responsibilities. Only if you become a responsible daughter, you become a responsible son, you become a responsible student, that you can become a responsible citizen. That you can avoid any kind of pressure or any kind of force that is applied on you either directly or indirectly to fall into the web of this big menace, big social evil of drugs. So today we have amongst us Mr. Peter F. Borges. He is the founder and CEO of Human Touch Foundation. Human Touch Foundation is basically a youth-focused NGO which engages young people to address issues like HIV, substance abuse, sexual and reproductive health, and tuberculosis. Peter is also a member of Goa State Commission for Protection of Child Rights. He will be speaking with you at length about the problems of drug abuse. What are the reasons for it? Why children, why teenagers get into the web of it? And how is it possible to come out of such issues and such problems? Then we have Dr. Rajesh Patil. He is the head of Department of Emergency Medicine and Trauma, Goa Medical College. He is also a national awardee for outstanding contribution in the field of prevention of alcoholism and substance abuse, 2018. Now we recognize that Goa is having a problem of drugs. So we collaborated with Human Touch. Peter was gracious enough to come to my office. Dr. Patil was also gracious enough to come to my office. We discussed about the ways and means, how to go about it, how to raise an awareness campaign amongst the youth, amongst the teenagers and students. And very quickly, within a span of I think 3 days, we could conceptualize this program. I am also thankful to the school, our Lady of Mercy's High School, the principal and the diocese for making us available this space and for sparing valuable teaching hours of the students of 8th, 9th and 10th standards so that they can come for this awareness program. I think this is also a measure towards education. This is also an education class. So I would request all of you to have your attention, and we will have a small short film, as well, Peter. We will screen a small short film for you. So I hope that you benefit from this session. which will be taken by Goa Police in association with Human Touch and Dr. Patil. Thank you so much. Peter, to you.
Agenda, and that is substance. And what do you mean by a substance? It's any chemical or natural occurring product that can interfere with your normal thinking, normal body mechanisms. Okay? So first of all, I would like to introduce you to very simple substances that come into your body right from a young age, that is from your school times. Tell me how many of you people would like to enjoy a football match or to enjoy a good result in the school by a picnic? How many of you will go into depression if you lose? Many will. But I just want to tell you today how the substance, and what do you mean by a substance? It could be alcohol, it could be cigarettes, it could be drugs, narcotic drugs, or it could be so many other things that can get into the system. I just first want to focus on alcohol. Why alcohol? Because it is one of the commonest substances that comes in our system right from our homes. All of you can understand what I'm saying? Yes. Now, all of you tell me, in all your houses there are birthday parties, all your houses there are feasts celebrated, festa data tenna veral sorasta, birthday asta tenna sorasta, khup kare asta, khup kare nasta sudha. You people go for weddings? Is alcohol available at the wedding venues? So many times it does venue, and there is no control on it. So kide ata, when you are growing, to jenna koi shkola nasta, त्या वेळा स्लोली स्लोली हे सोऱ्याबद्दल एक उमेद तयार झाला आणि उमेद